All this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
Looks like some magic before us. Just looking for the new wave of chaos on the land. If this is my spin destiny, so be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled. I shall not allow my status as near-advisor to hold me back any longer. The House of Han is on its knees. It no longer has the power to unite the nation. That is why I, Xiao Xiao, shall bring down the evils of old and bring peace and prosperity to the land. What is needed now is a tactical mind unbeaten by morality. If you wish for an ally to walk beside you through the ravages of war, simply call upon this unscrupulous hero. For Chu Chue, we shall soar through the sky, both in righteous fire. War's upon us. I must leave the capital and begin preparations.
Meng Zhu, we are always at your service.
Looks like it's finally time for our men to get to work.
The secret of the elixir's whereabouts was taken by Zhang Rong with him to his grave. Elsewhere, Dong Zhou, a man whose ambition outweighs his conscience, brought the capital to his knees by force. Both Yuan Shao and Cao Cao suspected him to be connected to the elixir and forged a plan to bring him down. These two great eminences lit the way and drew many together. They amassed a colossal force comprised of 18 separate armies to stand against Dong Zhou.
I remember your face. Huh? May glory find you once more on the battlefield today. Our foes are strong as well. You said your name was Hong Jin. Can I ask you to attend to the wounded?
You propose I flee? Can they move forward with the elixir?
My lord, I, Lu Bu, will hold the enemy back and buy you the time you need.
You do that, Lu Bu.